Welcome to BRB News. Tonight at 10, the breaking news. A failed terrorist attack today at JFK International Airport. Let's hear from a reporter live at the scene. Hello! This morning at John F.Kennedy International Airport, a school teacher attempted to board the San Francisco flight in possession of a ruler, a protractor, a compass, a slide ruler, and a calculator. At a press conference just before noon today, Attorney General Eric Holder said that he believes the man is a member of the notorious Al-Gebra movement. Although he did not identify the man, he confirmed that the man has been charged by the FBI with carrying weapons of mass destruction.
Al-Gebra is a problem for us today. They derive solutions by means and extremes, and sometimes go off on tangents in search of absolute values. They use secret code names like X and Y, and refer to themselves as unknowns, but we have determined that they belong to a common denominator of the axis of medieval with coordinates in every country. As the Greek philosopher Isoceles used to say, there are three sides to every triangle. Today, teaching our children sentient thought processes and equipping them to solve problems is dangerous and puts our government at risk. Thank you.